The Morro Bay Historical Society has scrap plans to save an old boat-shaped building on the Embarcadero. The building, most recently home to Tognazzini's Dockside 3 restaurant, is slated to be torn down to make way for a new development. The Historical Society had hoped to move it and turn it into a permanent home for the organization, but now says the building has too many structural problems. Members say they'll save some decorative elements of the building for a future historical display.